Miller time, am I right?
Miller's exact location, so you'll need to do a little intel gathering first. Take a look around Violo Village. We've got Miller locked up in that town, but we don't know his exact location.
Finding it, first priority. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Almost at the enemy outpost, Violo Village. The village is crawling with enemy soldiers. Don't just go waltzing in. Start with some recon. Is there anywhere that overlooks the village? How about it? Can you see the village from there? Use the binoculars to recon the place. On a thread and it'll be marked automatically. You can mark enemies and vehicles by zooming in with your binoculars or camera. Once they're marked, you'll also see their positions on the map. Not a civilian in sight. The Soviets have taken complete control of the place. It's a heavy machine gun. Packs far more power than any rifle. You can either use it yourself or destroy it. Either way, best keep in mind some way to deal with it. Bodies out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight. Dumpster. Looks big enough to hide somebody. You could stash a downed enemy in there or hide in it yourself. Just don't stand too close to me afterward. The time, go ahead and smoke that cigar of yours. Soviet soldier of the 40th Army. Somewhere. See any buildings with tighter security? If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there.
Понял. Следите за ними. Не позволяйте им выходить с фланга. Конец связи.
Anytime you need advice, just give me a call. It's up to you whether to slip by enemies or take them down. Just remember that any situation can change fast. Familiarize yourself with your weapons and items while you can. You need to be able to switch between them quickly to meet any threat. You to stay out of sight even while on the move. It's effective for avoiding enemy guard posts and long-range reconnaissance patrols. Sight, sound, keep all your enemy senses in mind. When you're near an enemy, stay low and move slowly. If you stand up and run around, you'll make it easier for them to spot you. Soviet soldier. A lot of them came from Central Asia before, but lately they've been using more and more Russians. Simple, really. There's less hesitation to pull the trigger if they're not fighting their own race. Morbid cynicism, but it gets results. That's humanity for you. You can use your prosthetic arm to make a knocking sound anywhere and lure the enemy. You can also select empty magazines to throw from among your support weapons. planning to walk the whole wilderness on foot? Use your horse. Press up against obstacles like walls to hide from the enemy and protect yourself from attack. This is taking cover. Whenever the enemy is nearby, your first thought should be to take cover.
That's pretty intense. I don't know what all that means.
One day. Miller is being held somewhere in that town, but we don't know exactly where he is. You can keep gathering intel or make an entry into the town now. A Soviet soldier of the 40th Army.
How the hell am I gonna get in there?
That's communications equipment used by the outpost CP. It must be how they keep in touch with headquarters. If you destroy it, you might be able to cut off the CP from their HQ. Sticking to cover lets you get a bead on the enemy from a safe position. Know where you're gonna shoot before you stick your head out. So this is Raven territory. I heard once that some indigenous peoples in Canada and Alaska deify the common raven as a totem. Thank you. doubt the place is empty with those lights on. Maybe Miller's guards.
I think I'm gonna get off in a second. I just wanna mess around for a bit.
Looks like the enemy's lost sight of you. They're gonna try to hunt you down. Your suppressor is no longer effective. Bear in mind, your weapon will be loud from now on.
Ha ha ha. I tried.